Hey, there is Kolton leading the Hornets out on the field. The Wild Men taking on the Panthers, his teammates making plays. Azle quarterback Drey Owen to Jacob Lee, eludes a couple of defenders, and he takes it into the red zone, setting up the following scoring play. Payton Vaughn taking it on the sweep, give him the touchdown, 10-0. Azle has the lead in the first quarter. Just before the half, Owen connects with Dave Johnson over the middle, 56-yard catch, and it's a race to the end zone. Azle wins big over the Panthers, 52-20, and we'll play Lubbock Coronado next week.